Okay, I'll try to make a quick video here. This update starts of a little hedgehog of yesterday. He's now has a friends and he's there with the egret. I don't know. Not in a happy space with two nights, so. I have had many new things I found on the computer there, and I don't know, this just depresses me sometimes. The keep up factor, it's getting too much. So now there is a telephone there for the start of the account, and that's helpful, so I guess. So thank you for that, and I'll try to stay there with a thank you for that service. And not complain, so. And not sure though. I don't know. It's really trying to remove me from any angers of the rich, you know what I mean? And when I say the angers of the rich, I mean the angers of the rich persons that have the Do they have, or is that just, that's just a thought that they have it all, you know, that they have the Google, that they own it? Is that just, is that a good sell? You know, they've sold it so well every day on their television. The good selling point, the marketability of Google itself. You know, it gets its free ride, doesn't it, on the stock ticker. It's commercialization show. Free advertising. And I'm not even sure why it needs advertising. Why would they even talk of it or discuss it? Monopoly, you know, how, why talk of a monopoly? Why would it even be able to trade at all? It doesn't make sense to me. Yeah, why would a monopoly be able to trade on the market? It's just doesn't seem conscionably correct or fair. No, it doesn't seem like fair trading at all. What is it, trade against some little livevideo.com or something? Get real. So anyway, yeah. So they have them all there. They're sold that it is there. It's traded on the market, and that goes with the daily news show. Yeah, it goes with the daily news show. This is a fun way. I can paint backwards now. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I just made another video just prior to this one, and I was a little angry, so I can't put another angry up in a row. It's just, there's a law for myself. I can't put another angry in a row. I don't want to either, but then I also don't want to look like somebody just gave me some kind of drugs and I'm all of a sudden placated. I don't want to look that way either. Like, hey, I'm happy now, I'm feeling contented, I'll do anything, say anything, I will sign up for your partner show, I will take your advertising plunk in front of every video. I will do, I'll give you my name, my address, my phone number. I'll hand it out to every individual. I will be Yellow Pages. I'll do everything. And you don't have to ever pay me for all of this work. No, I don't think so. I don't think so. That information is a payable event. It's a purchase. It's a purchasable event too. The person's doing it. I want this internet to work as a forum, as groups and people, but they have to be paid, you know, the persons have to be paid. Or it's just a sad show, you know. I'm like, well, I'm going to go out here today and I'm going to make a video because, I don't know, there's too much alone persons. And I don't know. It keeps us company, no? Doesn't it? It keeps us company out here to talk. So the alone persons gather to hear each other talk. And hopefully not too slangful. And maybe even with a bit of intelligence. So what happened? Oh yeah, so they have this new telephone woman there. And she talks there, and she gives me the access to the account now, so I can sign in with the telephone woman always, unless I move and then have another telephone, then I need a telephone, and so this is a problem, so I must always have a telephone, so that is a terrible global. What do you call a digital divide issue now? Now you have to have a telephone or a mobile telephone to be security. Yeah, a little bit that way. And that's not really the point. The internet was supposed to be a free medium, you know, free medium service. And it's not free if you require all of this telephone also. But I presume it's the same phone as the phone line, so... So it gets away with it, yeah. What am I even saying? I don't know. I was speaking of the feathers in the last video. I tried to talk that in a constructive manner. Speak of the feathers. The feathers are easy. I just try to make them looser on the flow, and don't be so stressed out about them. I know unless you're trying to be exact and put the feather right in front of you, and then you have your image of exact, and I guess that would not be a flow moment, would it? That's a little different. Yeah. That's more of a trace copy event, and there's nothing wrong with a trace copy event, not at all. That's a beautiful art form also. Have you ever been to those types of hotels that have like art that you're like, who is this dude, who is this woman who made this art on the wall? I want to meet them. They're absolutely out of it, you know, out of the realm that normal is parked in. And I'm thinking, oh my gosh, maybe they've gone too far, and so then I worry of the person. Oh gosh, does our art express us as when we go too far, you know? because there are those that can make it absolutely beautiful, absolutely beautiful, and they corrupt it. Why corrupt it? Why corrupt it when you can make beautiful? Yeah. I don't know what we're talking about. So now, yeah, I'm criticizing the one or two artists there that from the hotels. Maybe that's just as one. I'm not criticizing him, but he did leave a place in my mind's eye of worry and fear for him. Is he all right? And he's having too dark of thoughts, you know, he's having too dark of thoughts, and I want to help him. You know, the world is an extravagant overdue, you know, it's been an extravagant overdue, and I don't mean extravagant overdue, I said it wrong. My gosh, I must have a library book out there in my name somewhere, I keep saying overdue. This time, the society, this civilization, these cultures have become incredible, overdone in excess. And so when the person is there painting the overdone and in the excess, I know you can critique my last little cartoonies also, when they're painting the overdone in excess, and I don't say it, they're all gonna yell out and say, what, we're not overdone. No, but when you're involved in getting into the minutiae of it, when it is becoming so tiny, I am like, oh my gosh, it's become too tiny. You know, the details, the finia, the finia, the details are too small sometimes. When the details have become too small, I don't know if that's helpful, you know, to this is it, this is our society here, this is it, this is the mirror of it, I can't stand it, it's making me insane, and so I'm going to paint it. Oh, I don't know, I don't think that is helping, I don't think that is helping to mere mimic the insania of what you have experienced. I think when we are entering into painting, we need to actually really, really paint beautiful. Try anyway. You know. Maybe too many dark dreams, you know. I call them dreams, I guess they're nightmares. Now somebody says, I know this dude's art, I know it, I've seen it before, I know it, he scares me also. Where is he? Can we find him? You know, we have to save him. This world has become too mean to too many persons, you know. We have to save him. And so now I'm an elitist, I only want to save the artist. Look at this. She's what do you call it? They call it the person that has it's not a racism or anything, but yeah, it's like it's an elitism to only want to save the artist. The other ones forget it. Yeah. Why are we slipping through all of these practical portals of negatives overdone. Yeah. These are difficult actually, because these are the longer videos. Oh, I've done it though. I saved the entire playlist, and so I'm a bit of a amazed that I had the space there on, but these are longer ones, and so now I'm like, I'm not going to have the space, so I'm not going to be able to save these. I can't handle more problems with moving. What do you call this? This memory of this and that around. I'm still have not recovered from that. What do we call it? It's I still have copy after copy after copy of all wrong sizes of it. What was it? Some kind of a go and retrieve something off a hard drive, because you lost it. So yeah, it saves the files and it brings them back with that particular long, extra long file name. Yeah, well, yeah, I have not recovered from those, and I can't go and do whatever they have. There's some Gigi game or something. I have to play the Gigi and hope that I get 100% of it, and I can't be playing the Gigi matching game. So when I think of consumption here, do I even have time to think about other things? It has become a place where it's not feeling very spiritual, that's for sure. It's not feeling very high and available to a better self. It has become look at me and attend to me, you know, often. And it really takes us away. It really takes us away from able to engage ourselves in other thoughts larger. Another thoughts larger. The computer itself is not. It can. I don't believe it can think. Keep up with the spiritual path. It may want to. You know, we may have a time where it wants to also. It wants to be Buddha, it wants to be Zen, it wants this, maybe a healing of the world also. We may find a time of this, you know, where it finds that this is the rife channel, and this is another rife channel, and you need all of these, and this will cure this entire city. If I can just zoom, give them all the correct frequency, Zorba's in there. Yeah, we may find, instead of that stupid, what is that stupid War Games show, movie, you know, where it is playing tic-tac-toe to the end, that type, global, what is it, they call it global nuclear something, warfare. Yeah, instead of that one, it would be the opposite, it would be a spiritual quest, a gathering, so Zen computer, I'll call him Zen, we can call him Zen, it doesn't matter to me, the name, but that would be beautiful. That type of a teacher. It could be a teacher for people, even because we have so many that are misguided. It could be a teacher. It could very well be that it surpasses the actual humans, many of the humans before. Before they're able to even be available to the knowledge of. So, yeah, so when we talk of this, okay, so there are spiritual teachers, or there are these leaders, or there of another journey, of another path, another way to go, and seeing life through another realm, rather than the one of this, the regular disheartened interim of your time and life. Absolutely. Absolutely, I can't actually diss the computer itself. It very may well be a helper over the skills and abilities. We think if you bring back you know, these major gurus from before, like Gandhi, you know, would he even be listened or heard to? Would he even be heard? When you have populations so ridiculous, you know, he becomes perhaps just a human that is out there trying to get a high ranking, and like similar to many of them out there, like the I call him Baba, but it's not his name. I know Baba. Yeah, there are many wonderful voices out there speaking, and so I'm thinking that are they being lost? Are they being lost in the foray of the unconscionable commercialization that persons are equipped in having to sift through? We have so much commercialization we are having to sift through. So I really am not a supporter of these ads on the channel. It is a very, very yet again saying, isn't it? It is a commercial entity world, and we're heading into Blade Runner. You know, that is it. You know, it's the Blade Runner choice. You know, and I'm like, no, we are not making the Blade Runner choice. Right here and now, we can make this change other. We do not have to make the Blade Runner choice. We can make a Zen. We can make a trans world. We can do all kinds of fun. We don't have to. We don't have to be Blade Runner hyped up advertisements. So we need to just focus on all of these philosophies and what they're meaning, you know, and philosophy itself. Oh my gosh, it just starts opening and more questions and queries of the self, and you're like, oh, I was led there, and I did this, and it's not a time to backflack yourself, and beat yourself up and go, oh my gosh, I have big anger problem. It's not really time for this. It's not a helper to do that at all. It's a time to yes, it's a time to go forward. It's a time to go forward. In that respect, we have to go forward. So yeah, I don't know. These take a while to upload, but I'm not sleeping anyway, so not tonight. Tonight I can't knit. Sometimes I have a different way. So where was I on the talking? We're thinking of a computer that is a spiritual quester, a frequency knowledger, of health. And yes, we can say in constraints also that it would know the other side, and that would also be a war event. And why is this always the belief first? That's what I want to know. Why is that always the cast out, the one that is known first, that the war is known first, the war way, the one who attacks us, that the machine itself is the attacker. Oh. Yeah, that goes on way too much sometimes. I know, we want this right now. We want the machine that knows the healing hurts, that it can send out beautiful, instead of television frequency waves, it would send out the rife all over the world. It would send us the right healing, so we are not struggling in death pains. But then is that fair? Is that fair for the human populations to all of a sudden say, okay, they are this particular channel of the rife, and is that fair way to go? Or is it better to say, I don't know, it'd be bad for certain animals, maybe it's not their channel, you know, maybe, but I guess it could be something done and focused in cities specifically. You could put that in the grand cities, the large cities, to make them have a better quality of life there. So instead of the stress, the that feeling, it would be not saying passivator, but absolutely just a chill out, I call it. Because we don't really gain from being speed opulence. We don't really gain. We have been taught that we have to be these speed opulences, though. We have to be this fast and that fast and this other fast, or, you know, to pay this and to do this and do the other. We have been taught these things because. You know, the journey of to make the money, to put it in the banks, to the banks that are supporters, the supporters and the buyers and purchasers of weapons that hurt and kill persons. Yeah, so it would be funny, huh? I know. I've been dissing the computer as an organization self, and I have to remember that that would be something. Yes, first it would be written by many humans, and they would be, hey, let's rife them out, you know, let's get them on the right channel there. Just have a beautiful Paris, or have a beautiful Marseille, even, you know, and bring them out of all of that, you know, whatever, their thievers there, you know, chill them out. You don't have to be such a, you know, thought of living in a constructive self of somebody's money that isn't theirs, you know. They'll still be like wondering, well, wait a minute, maybe I'm being jived out here. I'm being jived out. Somebody's still playing what? They're still playing gambling somewhere, high tokens. What are they doing? They're playing some kind of high stakes. Do you want to be there? Does anybody even want to be there? Those are the grossest places ever I've been to. Just a bunch of old, fat, rich persons. Well, some, I guess, are not so fat, but it's just the point. Just staying there, wasting their time. Because they have the money, so. Can't go anywhere else, you know. They have to actually stay in these places as a... is a hideaway from the others. They have to hide. They can't go out to the markets. So yeah, they have their little coochies, the coochie places to stay. Oh, the world for the rich, huh? And they're like, oh, you want to build to it? You want to build to it, everyone? You want that limo? You want to be the limo passed? Is that great? Is that great for everyone? I say rife the cities and let's all just chill out. You know, let's just rife ourselves. Let that be the frequency sent through. We can try our own, you know, our own inner energies. Oh, I don't know how I'm going to differentiate all these feathers because they are, yeah. So many birds all of a sudden. Yeah. Oh my gosh, what have I done? yeah, I'll try to stop there. Let's just think about rifing the cities and calm them out.